Now I'm going to tell you how to use the augmented reality. Augmented reality, first of all, what you require to do, go to Play Store. On Play Store, you require to search augmented reality. Augmented reality, search, then you will find very nice application we are having here. Augmented 3D augmented reality. Just open this one. I have already downloaded this one, that's why install button is not showing here. But whenever you are doing that time, it will shows you download option. Just download this software. When you will download the software, that time you will see the icon on your front side. Then click on this icon. Once you will click this icon, some menu will be start coming on the upside. So here so many options are there. So character and bodies, I will click this one. So here having one option is a dancing skeleton. I will choose this one, dancing skeleton. Now you will observe the amazing thing here. Wait, see, now we are able to see this is a 3D augmented related skeleton who is dancing here. By watching this, by showing your kids, by watching this one, you will also feel entertaining. See how he is dancing. Okay, so this is like we can able to find the 3D environment here. One more thing is here, you can be able to see one person. It will take some time to load. Now you will observe here one human being, person, who is a 3D person, who is standing here. Okay, are you enjoying this one? So like this, you can also enjoy, you can download this augmented reality and you can show your kids.